We wear so many layers in the winter to stay warm, but my favorite way to heat up on a cold day is with a big steaming pot of soup. Make a simmering bowl of collard greens and buckwheat soup, and you will start the new year off with fantastic nutrition. I'm Dan Kohler. This is Arrowhead Mills Naturally Nutritious. Soup is the ultimate one-pot meal. Less mess, more food. To start, I'm slicing one yellow onion thinly. And I'm gonna do the same with one Fuji apple. You can use any apple you like. I like to use one that's more tart than sweet. Get the apple and the onion in the bottom of a stock pot with a few tablespoons of Spectrum canola and olive oil blend. Cook the apples and onions over medium heat while we turn our attention to these beautiful collard greens. Collards are available year-round, but they're even more nutritious when they're harvested after the first frost, which makes them an excellent winter vegetable. Oranges and grapefruit are not the only place to get your vitamin C. Dark leafy greens like Swiss chard, collards, and kale are packed with it. To use them, fold them in half, peel the spine out, and then make a stack of these leaves on your cutting board. Now that I've got a nice stack of these collard leaves, here's what I'm going to do. Roll them tightly and slice right across. Make ribbons. See? Now that the apples and onions have cooked down a little bit, I'm gonna add the juice of one lemon. A hefty pinch of salt. Some ground black pepper. And 1 teaspoon of cinnamon. Stir it all together. And take a minute because this smells amazing. Add those ribbons of collard greens right to the pot. Turn the heat up to high. And cook this for about 5 to 7 minutes, just until the collard greens have wilted by about half. This is what the collards and apples and onions look like after cooking for about 5 to 7 minutes. Now to the stock pot, I'm adding 2 quarts, that's 2 boxes of imagined vegetable broth, packed with flavor. And an additional 2 cups of water. Put a lid on the soup and bring this up to a boil. As soon as the soup comes up to a boil, add 3/4 cup Arrowhead Mills organic buckwheat groats. Stir everything to combine. Put the lid back on, drop the heat to medium, and cook it for about half an hour. Buckwheat is a fantastic gluten-free grain. It cooks quickly and it's full of fiber. Buckwheat is, in fact, a misnomer. It's not even a member of the wheat family. It is related to the lovely Miss Rhubarb. If you'd like to use something else in this recipe, you can use Arrowhead Mills organic pearled barley. Barley is not gluten-free, but it's also packed with a hefty dose of fiber. Just make sure you cook that for at least an hour until the grains are tender. When the soup is done, set out a ladle and call your family to the table. With Arrowhead Mills, you'll have a hearty meal full of nutrition to start the new year off right. I'm Dan Kohler. Thanks for watching Naturally Nutritious. Cheers.